Five, four, three, two, one.
Television is a drug. Television is a drug. Television is a drug.
Television, the drug of a nation. Breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of a nation. Breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV, its satellite links are United States of unconsciousness. Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The methadone metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching. Absorbed in its world, it's so hard to find us. It shapes our minds the most. Maybe the mother of our nation should remind us that we're sitting too close to the television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television.
Stand by for action.
We have linked life from childhood.
Memories of walking through back alleys, listening to stories.
Meeting all the characters and shopping with time.
The SI started but never completed a film.
We are about to launch Vision On.
This history of the days when the street was art. A mirror of progress and decline.
Obsessed with unwritten history.
Be everything this society hates.
But this time the script is less telling. Their own past in the tone of historical knowledge.
British television didn't annoy anyone. It wasn't worth doing.
Will the ghosts have the desire to annoy?
Many of the ideas have not made it to the screen. That's how it is.
Anything can happen in the next half hour.
I always expect new things. I do. I think it's because I'm a product of SI.
You lived off your wits in the SI. We weren't into museum culture.
We're looking at the ghosts of so many stories. Ah, who's standing alone in the middle of the spotlight?
He swings the noose and moves in the air.
Look!
He shouts, pointing to the shadow of Somnambulist International.
We should shoot that moment.
SI convinces you that is what it all is.
So what happened to account for the remarkable change in attitude?
Suddenly youth has a voice.
United table politically volatile.
Until a time of unprecedented crisis and amid allegations of widespread corruption.
In a country where there are no newspapers and no television.
It was what was happening.
I remember having a beer.
Don't worry, it's nothing.
Free radio station denounced group of malcontents. Had house fully in control.
We identified our targets.
Lack of money appears to be popular.
Colleagues never eat unless Hillman from the SI shares several.
To have a cigarette and a chat with points proved inaction.
The SI having realised the cult he cannot avoid.
Colour photographs are snapped, stories began to circulate.
One group of SI is alleged to take this to where it belongs.
And try to bribe me with money again. The tale is true, broke down and heard.
My parents were a shock. I told them I had to do it because we couldn't. When you don't know him, he doesn't like you.
The SI is one of profound isolation. The air that surrounds is intensified by the twin demands of illness.
At public gatherings, people are with him all the time, yet he is permanently exiled from SI. The enigma of Hillman makes style seem mere.
I do constantly enjoy what we're doing.
He makes more demands on its subjects.
Somnambulist International observes, he realises very quickly.
Not at all reticent. If he was unhappy, he would say so.
Not the time to waste words.
An economy of expression, which is the result of the way he's forced to think.
I'd like to think I may be completely wrong.
It was a strain being under for long periods.
A very ironic, perverse sensibility, which I like and identify with.
I don't know. Call myself a friend?
It's not the kind of film I had originally envisaged. I thought it would be entirely SI graphics, but now I realise that such a film would have limited appeal.
SI constructed a film that will hold a serious voice.
Expressionless and overlaid with clichés of personal understanding.
The sound of the clicking, like Hillman's heartbeat and the heartbeat of the universe.
The church establishes a certain solemnity. We did it for the chicken.
A brief history will be shown.
My history, the history of anyone, all the defining moments.
An audiovisual presentation demonstrates their work.
The SI brought images into every living room.
The first witnesses of the changing eyes.
The older get tired.
The world's golden era may be drawing to a close.
The new criterion for an image.
The first pictures did not come but were taken.
Footage was formed in the house by a group who wanted to say in how their work was used.
The greatest journal of the age wanted to take many. The Legend was a project he was working on.
We who decided may well now regret.
Celebrated, our book is a literary angel dancing on.
A writer of doubt has decided to make any loyal reader feel claustrophobic.
All have been economically perfect.
All have been about the lonely travails.
New book inhabits the same world of Somnambulist International.
Where lives are punctuated by tepid quests for spectacle.
Where men are seen as psychological ciphers, as living, breathing questions that can be answered.
SI moral lesson is off duty.
The time is lonely, sexless.
Life is uncovered in the discovery of the daughter.
Made into a play.
The hands of others.
The SI suffer the egocentric obvious.
To run from asphyxiated existence.
The SI is the fulcrum.
Do we care?
Previous work is technically polished, written in the past.
There are a few surprises.
SI masterclass to be published.
Complete Urge to the world this afternoon. An eighth in the glass fronted building on the banks of the clouded of the future.
Of course, one is not the Red Cross.
Unfortunately, you are in a war. Every year you have to rethink the strategy to the next year. Sometimes it involves continuity. Sometimes it involves change.
That's life.
What is also indisputable is that unemployed Al has been using the three times influence. Friends at the heart of Nevermind.
The room of the friends no longer. Vowed never to drive again in the same year together.
Stories circulate from the accelerator of their engine. But inference of a plot is refuted.
If the SI had wanted, I think I would know. There is no me. It is true.
Go for a night and what happens?
The end starts to unravel at the seams.
What do I find?
Enough to keep the light shining for a year. Seems to distill all the mysteries of the SI into one house.
The ghosts are evoked.
Record the life in a performance which must ensure. Or it was a haunting picture.
A loveless girl who has grown knowing how to escape the misery of her mother. The legacy collection.
She is the voice of the bewildered child to speak above her feelings.
Favourite singers. Her drunken mother.
Another awesome character in doubt until she is out of a dream.
This woman.
What could have been unappealing turns under-imaginative and impeccable direction to be the most unexpected display.
At times, we have seen the theatre for too long.
That it works at all. It takes such risks turning the theatre into a nightclub and burning before our eyes.
The flawless quality of playing breaks one's heart.
The element of the great from within her fragile bird-like frame.
A glimpse into the hell where futility leads.
It is, in short, a miracle time.